Hey, it's Tony. I'm at the Red Ruby, and it's a beautiful day for a blue pedicure. I'm a little late, running a little late. I hope they still take me. Headed upstairs. Let's see how it goes. Here's where we start. Okay. I brought the blue flip-flops, of course, for after. Got to have those. Color coordinated. Okay.
Yeah, good.
Oh.
Okay, sir.
Yeah.
This chair, okay?
Oh, different one. Oh, different chair. Okay, we're gonna be over here now. This is a good chair?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Sure. Now, I don't think I can document this full 40 minute, so we're gonna be a little, oh, she's moving my stuff. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you very much. Very accommodating.
Keep it, okay, sir?
So, yeah, that's good. My name's Tony. Tony. You can say Tony. So I don't think I can document the whole, 40-minute affair, but here's the before. Here's the before. And I'll check in shortly. Clicking. Oh, you did the clicking already? Oh, okay. She already did the clicking.
Okay.
Now she's doing the filing. Yeah. Shushi, I'm sorry. Go ahead. We were just figuring out exactly what I'm getting. Oh, the water's turning blue.
52.50.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. For the spa pedicure and the aroma.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. So I still get the aroma, right? The hot wax and...
The
paraffin? Paraffin,
yeah. $57.50. Okay.
All right. But that's the aroma.
Yeah.
And the spa pedicure.
Yes, spa pedicure.
This is all very confusing. I don't know, ladies. I don't know how you do this. I guess you have a regular routine.
Paraffin.
Yeah, paraffin.
Yeah.
I need the paraffin. Definitely need the paraffin. Yeah.
Paraffin, spa, all together.
All right, $57.50. Okay. Okay. Oh, the water's blue. Oh.